If he's still alive, he's 100 years old.
当时那些人去学功夫拜那个师傅是非常尊重那个师傅的。
Back to that time, people when they look for a Kung Fu teacher, they are very respectful to him.
所以葉問一樣是有了這種思想,
So Yip Man always still have that respectful thought.
因為佢有呢種咁嘅思想嘅時間，就佢教功夫咧，佢係好講求呢個嗰個培養，即係呢個選擇徒弟嗰個咁樣嘅情形。So
when Yip Man when he picked student, he's very careful to pick a good student.
佢唔想培養到一啲 不好的徒弟，所以佢喺教功夫嘅過程裏邊係用一個好慢進嘅形式去教學生嘅。So
when Yip Man teach his student, he teach very slowly because he want to be more understand his student.
佢都仲係佢教功夫嘅過程，都仲係保持呢種好舊式嘅中國教功夫嘅形式。So
Yip Man kept it very traditional way of teaching.
但係呢個現代嘅社會有啲人係受唔到呢種咁樣嘅教育嘅。So
in this modern society, a lot of people they cannot stand that traditional way of teaching.
所以佢有啲
So some of the students, they not even finished and they already left.
後來發覺到詠春原來係咁受世界嘅愛好玩運動嘅人歡迎嘅。And
then later on, they find out the Wing Chun is very popular all over the world.
咁嘅時間，佢見到有好多人去教詠春嘅時間，喺名利上都
So he's seen a lot of people teaching Wing Chun make very good money.
所以他又出來去教人玩 Wing Chun.
So those students who never finished the Wing Chun system and they go out and start teaching Kung Fu.
這裡是一部分人未學完葉問的功夫出來教的。
So those are the people they never finish their study.
另一部分我昨日都同大家講過，話有一班學生仔學下功夫到海外讀大學嘅人。And
also there's a big group of students. They were learning Wing Chun, but they had to go overseas and study.
當時佢完全冇計劃話去教詠春嘅。And
they never planned on teaching Wing Chun.
但係佢喺幾年嘅大學過程裏邊，自己玩嘅時間有啲同學要求佢教佢，所以教整整下嘅時間，佢變咗有一班人去跟佢學。So
when those young students, when they were in college, and when they were practice, and some other people seen the Wing Chun was quite interested. So they start asking those students to teach them Wing Chun.
後來呢班人有一部分覺得佢嘅入息係好過去打一份工嘅時間，佢啊索性以教Wing Chun為職業。So
later on, those Wing Chun students, and they find out it's a very good good way to make a pocket money. So they decide to teach Wing Chun.
呢部分人又係完全又係 好大部分未學曬葉問嘅功夫嘅，就出嚟教㗎啦。So
they also never finish their study from Master Yip Man.
因此，呢啲人教詠春咧，佢就係只係學咗一部分就出嚟教。佢重新想再跟葉問學啦，葉問又如果你未得佢同意出嚟教功夫時間咧，你翻去佢一
So those people, they start teaching Wing Chun, but they never finish, but they are afraid to go back to to Yip Man and learn more because they never get permission from Yip Man before they go out to teach. So Yip Man will not teach them again.
好了,既然他未學完全部的功夫,但是很多人都知道 Wing Chun 是有三套拳,有裝, 有六點半棍和八斬刀的。
So everyone know Wing Chun have three hand forms and a pole and the knife and the dummies.
他未學完的時間,他就或者找其他人教,或者是自己創造一些形式出來教。
So they never finish the system and they try to make up the rest of the movements.
所以到現在有好多是葉問真係葉問嘅徒弟出嚟教詠春，佢教嘅手法同埋嗰個拳套木人裝同埋其他啲嘢，都同我哋有好大嘅唔同嘅。So
there are many Wing Chun teacher and they teach so much different than what we teach right now.
但係唔同嘅時間係好多學詠春嘅人都會知道嘅。Because
so many Wing Chun students and they know you know so much difference.
呢啲人 為了跟自己辯護的時間,他創出很多的故事出來。So
they try to protect themselves, they make up a lot of stories.
有些說,我的功夫是葉問秘密教我的。So
even some teachers said, Yip Man taught their Kung Fu secretly.
有些說,葉問有兩套功夫的,教香港和教其他人就是教
And some people even said Yip Man have a two different style of Kung Fu. Since Yip Man have a two different Wing Chun teacher from Leung Baek and Chen Hua Sun, so everybody said Yip Man have a two different style, and some say their style come from Leung Baek, and some others say their style come from Chen Hua Sun. In fact, all those are not true. Okay, you can think about it yourself. How people don't know if a Yip Man taught people with two different styles.
這些人其實是有一種不正常的心理，或者有一種是妙想天開的心理，才會想到這些這麼好笑的謊言出來。So
a lot of people, they just have too much imagination to make up all those untrue stories.